exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used as a raft. The forward two window exits have an escape strap attached inside the window frame, which can be used to assist in a water evacuation onto the wing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with the green exit symbol. Locate the nearest exit, and remember, they might be behind you.
If we lose power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, oxygen masks will drop from the panels above your seat and inside the lavatories. Reach up and pull the mask or streamer down to start the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering and place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Flip the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach it to the buckle in front, and adjust securely around your waist. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children under 35 pounds, place the vest around their waist and secure the strap between the legs. See your safety card for more information. Additional life vests for in-flap children are in a marked compartment in the rear of the plane. We'll distribute these vests if necessary.
Before takeoff, bring your seat to its upright position and start